72% of our country is under forest cover. And all that forest is pristine. That's why we are one of the few remaining global biodiversity hotspots in the world. And that's why we are a carbon neutral country. In a world that is threatened with climate change, we are a carbon neutral country.